and help me good put her in a good mood. Because, you know, there's nothing worse than a crabby Reverend Mother, you know what I mean? So, what I thought we could do is when she comes out, everybody stands up and we give her the Mount St. Helens cheer. What do you say? Okay, now, for those of you who don't remember how it goes like this. Okay, ready?
Activity. Now, before we start, I'd like to clear what seems to be some little confusion about the set here. You see, our eighth graders are putting on the musical Vaseline, and I... What? It's Grease.
What?
Grease. Grease. Oh, it's Grease. Thank you, sister. It's Grease. Well, anyway, I promised the children I wouldn't disturb their handiwork during our benefit. So that's why things may seem a little incongruous at times. Now, we've got a wonderful introductory number, but before we start our festivities, let us ask the Lord to bless our endeavors. Sister Robert Ann, if you please.
Quae tu crees?
tea, doctor, that's who. Back at the convent. You see, our cook, Sister Julia, child of God, served some vichyssoise soup, and nearly every sister died instantly of botulism.
It was kind of like the Last Supper.
That's just a little convent humor. Why? We wouldn't be alive tonight if it wasn't for the fact that we were off playing bingo with some Marinoles. And what a bunch of cutthroats they turned out to be, huh, sister?
Oh, you can say that again. And I still say that their mother superior cheated when she didn't call me 50. You know,
I know we had
to
calm down. Don't get your knickers in a twist. All right. The point is that when we came back, went back to the convent, we found 52 of our sisters lying face down in that soup.
Now, we had no idea what to do, so we all began praying for guidance.
And then I had a vision. It was either St. Catherine of Siena, yes, or St. Thomas Aquinas in drag. Could never tell those two apart, you see. Well, they instructed me to use our old sister Mary Cordelia as a model and start a greeting card company to raise funds. Well, I did. And it was a huge success.
So we took the money and buried 48 of the 52 dead sisters. And then Reverend Mother bought a VCR for the convent. Personally, I thought we should have buried all of the sisters before we bought the VCR. But as mistress of novices, I am only number two. So one tries hard not to question Reverend Mother.
And one will try harder in the future. That's right, dear. The important fact is that we have to put the last four sisters in the freezer.
And Sister Julia, child of God, is having a fit about that.
So that's why we're putting on this little show. We've got to raise enough money to bury those last dead sisters.
Now we hope you'll forgive the limitations put upon us by the loss of so many of our sisters. But if they hadn't died, we wouldn't have to bury them. And then there wouldn't be this little show in the first place.
But they did. And we have to, and there is. So there you are. Now, a week ago I held trials for tonight's show, and I chose the sisters who I thought were the very best of what's left of us. And I asked each one of them to prepare herself in the best way she can.
But first, I thought you might be interested in knowing a little bit of the history of the sisters. And that is what our next song is all about. Would you excuse me?
You see, we started out running a leper colony. Now, I know probably you think that's a bit distasteful. But you see, all of the other good courses were taken. So it all began, what? Amnesia. Did you have a nice trip? Are you happy now, Leo? Well, as I all sing. All right. If I give it all away, you wouldn't enjoy the song. What do you say we just do it? Brother Paul?
Amnesia, where are you going?
forget from her, Reverend Mother. I know, I keep hoping if she remembers who she is, we'll find out she belongs to the Franciscans. Now, sister, try, please try, and remember what I teach in the novitiate. Gentle, but firm. Jackson, I saw it! Hail, Fincher! Do you know what time it is? Half past
to put him on. Oh, well, well, never mind. Okay, second question. Here we go. Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, question number two. Oh, now this one's harder than the first one. Oh, yes, it is. Okay. Question number two. Why did the sisters leave the lap?